Well, now I know everyone loves mentalism. Oh, good, you're pumped.
How did you know?
How did you know? So I thought I would do a little mental piece for you. I have written something down on this gigantic card. I'm going to save it for later. But this is not a mentalism piece that's dry and stale like a book test or anything like that. This is about a trip to the beach. Ladies and gentlemen, I remember fondly my folks taking me to the beach. And often on the beach, we know there is quite a bit of sand. I collected some sand in this particular jar here, and I'm going to pour some of that sand out onto this piece of paper. I have measured the exact quantity of sand that is necessary for this, and that should be enough. Now it says, you know, wise men say that there are more grains of sand, or more stars in the cosmos than every grain of sand on every beach in the entire world. Amazing. And we've only tapped a very small portion of the brain. But I'm going to try to take you on a little journey to the beach and see if you can help me determine exactly what's going on here. So I'd like you, sir, what is your name?
Dan.
Dan. I'm going to write down the number one because there are 100,000 grains of sand I've tempered out here onto that piece of paper. What I'd like you to do is to take the pad, take the pencil, and after that one, I'd like you to write a two-digit number, but not yet. I'm going to send it to you into the middle of your brain. Are you ready? Write down the first two-digit number that comes to you right after that one. Once you've done that, I'd like you to put a comma, because now you're going to think of a three-digit number. I'm going to send it to you now. Write down any three-digit number following that comma. Nicely done. Let's take a look and see how you did. Oh, pretty good, but you were off by two. Not bad. Not bad. All right.
So close.
Now, the second portion of sand I shall also pour out, also about 100,000 grains of sand, give or take. Whoop, sorry. One too many. There we go. I'm going to also write a one underneath this, and if you wouldn't mind helping me, what is your name?
Sophia.
Would you also take the pad,
yes.
And would you, next to the one, write a two-digit number? Not yet. I'm going to send it to you now. Any two-digit number after that second one. Once you're finished, put a comma. And now I'm going to send you a three-digit number. Get ready for it. Two digits are the same in this number. Write it down now. Very good. Let's see how you did.
Oh,
that's all right. You'll get it. Thanks. Right?
Oh,
off by one. Off by one. I shouldn't have put that one back. All right. Now the rest of the sand, each and every grain of sand from the bottle. And I'm going to ask you, sir, what is your name?
Rick.
Also, I'm going to put a one here. After that, I'd like you to put a two-digit number. I'm sending it to you now. Place a two-digit number. Then place a comma. Once you've done that, three-digit number. Have you got it? Perfect. Now, someone who hasn't helped me yet, maybe somebody in the back, does anyone have a phone that has a calculator on it? We're going to do some math. Do you have a phone?
Yep.
I'm going to toss you the pad. I want you to take the pad, open it up, and I'd like you to type in the first number, that first 100,000 number into your calculator. Let me know when you've done that.
Okay.
Got it?
Yep.
Now, hit plus, type in the second number, and continue with the third number. While you're doing that, it's interesting to know, if you listen to the bottle here, you can hear the ocean. Listen. You got it? Okay, good. Oh, you got it added up already. Oh, good.
How many people got the joke?
You didn't get the joke. That's right. Yes. Too many damn millennials in here. All right. I'm going to... Billy Ocean, we love him. I'm going to put all the sand back inside. Yes, that was Billy Ocean in case we... Oh, God damn it. All right. Sorry, close enough. All right, well, close enough. Okay. Mentalism is not an exact science, ladies and gentlemen, I'll tell you. Would you please announce the total that you got? What was it?
577,345. So 577,345.
Thank you. Your attention to detail is appreciated. Toss the pad back. Read that number out loud once again. Once again, everybody.
577,345.
577,345. You folks did a great job. But we all know we don't go to the beach to collect sand. We go to the beach to collect other things. Not sand. No, no, no. We go to the beach to collect shells. Yeah. And I don't know how you did it or how you knew it, but that's exactly what I predicted.
Burn him! He's a witch!